Madam Cardinal.
Yes.
Back to my questions I was asking you.
Okay.
Alright. Sometimes you beg God to do something and he does not. So would you say God is a wicked father?
No. God is never a wicked father. Now, God chooses when he wants to do his miracles. So all we have to do is allow God to be God in our lives. Telling God what to do and he not doing it at the time you want it doesn't make him a wicked father. It makes him a good God, because God is a God of timing. He knows when to come in and when not to come in. All you have to do is to trust his timing. He's never, he's the best dad we can ever have as a Christian. So don't worry, he will come in for you very soon.
Okay.
Thank you so much. And to my subscribers, please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and share. And I will meet you on my next video. Bye.